First thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to draw the shape that I want so that I could create the crease that I want. So brush, I'm gonna take a different color, like a little dipper, to wing it right over here. I love. I like to create dimension as I go, and this is how I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my forever nude palette here. Just go. And I'm gonna put my foot brush. I'm very careful when I do this because I'm gonna go. Now once you have your line, you kind of like start brushing up, upwards like this. It always looks better in my head. Thank you.